All right, so things in the Ukraine could be going better since, you know, they've been at war for going on 2 years now. Well, almost 2 years. I'm not sure, whatever. People in Ukraine need help. In the About section of my Twitch page, also in the description of this video, assuming you're watching on YouTube, there will be links that'll take you to one or two articles, both of which is very charity sending aid to Ukrainians in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities listed in either article. People could really use the help. With all that said, I can't think of anything else that needs to be said. So, I'm going to move on to doing what I do better than talking about serious topics like war, and that's trying to be a distraction from it. Alright, what's up everybody? It's CSNazo, and welcome back to the Madden 07 streams. I got curious as to how long I've been doing this almost every week. And it's been over a year. I think I'm going to do one more season and then I'm going to take a break from Madden. I'll probably do like one other game and then when I'm done with that, I'll come back to Madden. Alright, now, in the last part, we competed in the Super Bowl and the Pro Bowl, and in this part, we're going to be doing the entire preseason. Why are we doing the entire preseason? Well, one, because I think it would just be a lot neat and cleaner to get the entire preseason done in one stream, one video, and, well, I'm not going to be streaming Madden next week. Because I'm going to be at GalaxyCon in Columbus. So, yeah. I don't really have any panels there, which is why I didn't make an update video. But, yeah. I do have a backup video planned for Saturday. It's basically the Sonic Superstars Final Boss. And I'll probably have something else to go up alongside of it, since that one's only like an hour long. So, yeah. Excuse me. Anyway. Bengals. At some point. I think at halftime, I'm going to get up so I can get my phone. Because I don't know where my phone is. Oh, wait, it's right there on top of the computer. Never mind. Oh, yeah, that's right. I put it on charge because the battery was dying. That's just the computer telling me the phone's unplugged. Starting out with a rivalry game. Right, we're going to kick. Now, going into this, let's take a look at our halfback. Really? I see. Got him. Hold on, I should probably check. Hold on. Okay. Just making sure none of the game audio was going through. Oh boy. Well, we got him, but after first down. Okay, for a second, I thought they were going to start out with a touchdown the way we would. There we go. Okay. Excuse me. Oh, are you fucking serious? Yeah, that's right. I gave all my fucking points to the fucking Pro Bowl. Fuck. So I have no more points to give. If I want to do this, I'll have to actually go an entire drive. Basically sacrifice a drive to reset it. There we go. That should do it. Interception. Perfect. Alright. Now that I've reset the points. Excuse me. Huh? Why do I have 0 points to give? What the fuck? I don't understand. Do I have to fuck it up more? Why is that guy? I don't know why that's still happening. Alright, that should do it. I'm trying to effectively get my freaking points back. You can't stop it. My weapon, you can't handle it. Yeah. No stopping it. My weapon, I like that's right. In a world of hate, with a twist of fate, survival come down to the moves and lake. Fill with waste, this chaos face won't stop till this evil erase. On a mission with murderous tendencies. All I do is annihilate enemies. Ain't nothing left in the world for me. So I gotta take pride in my weaponry. All I got is raw hostility. I'm all alone.
And it is Well, that guy almost got him. There we go! Finally, Jesus. Now we don't have to throw anymore. Excuse me. Okay, someone tried to catch it. Going with a thing that usually works. Oh boy. He caught it though. There we go. Tackled for loss. That's usually how those plays go. Almost had it. Almost. That sucks. Go. Get back behind the 50.
Yeah,
He saw me come and got scared. I don't like it when they punt from here. It's usually not good. Oh, please bounce into the end zone. Okay, good. Too many people on him. He still caught it, though. Okay, I'm starting to get a little worried he might fumble. Didn't work. Almost touchdown. There we go. What the fuck? That, what the fuck were you doing down there? There we go. I told you, I don't play when it comes
Let's go with... He still caught it. Two-minute warning. Okay, I saw that guy coming right for me and no one to stop him, so I just went for it. We're going with the play now. Oh, he's wide open. Touchdown. I forgot to make that stream highlight video. Oh, he caught it! Oh, shit. That's not good. Far back there. Fourth down! Good. Can't tell if they're cheering or booing. Probably looking to kill the clock.
Okay. I'm sorry, what? They fucked it up? How? Get out of here with that shit, man. Yo, you don't know me and you don't know I'm going through, so fuck you and your lame ass point of view. There's halftime. I already have my phone, so it's fine. Alright, give us the ball. You know I'm gonna finish it once I get it started, kid. That's the way I gotta market it. Marksman, mercenary, making all your hearts skip. And I can turn you into parts quick. That was a bad idea. Where the novel leaders go. The ones that started pleading because they couldn't take the bleeding from the beating, yo. So you might want to shut your mouth before you end up in a pine box headed down south. Your mama brought you out. I'm gonna take you out. Say you down to hell, you can burn like gout. I'm gonna make it clear, I'm gonna leave the doubt. I told you I'm here, it's my only route. So you can stick around here. In this world, ain't no other option for a kill. I just gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough, gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Next one up would be 87, so. One. I have 9 to distribute amongst all of them. Everyone goes up to 9. And you guys will go up to 90. But you can get your axe to the back or a slap to the face from the clap of a gat. Strap to your waist, plastic to your hat. Back, feel the tragic collapse. I say it's pretty serious, so maybe you should start. Almost a first down. Because if I keep hearing this, I'm gonna have no other choice but to leave your whole fam hearingless. Yeah, that's how really real it is. I care about my pockets, not about your feeling shit. So when I kill you, man, it ain't personal. It's just the only way I still can make a grand. Understand what I'm talking about? Get the picture of what this all about. It's time for you to walk it out. You don't want to be around when these dogs start barking out. You don't want to play the target route. Because I don't get paid unless the fucking target's out. That's the way it goes. That's the only way I know just to make my dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Body for a price, just say so. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. We got. Sit around and do nothing? Huh. Oh, we got the first down though. Out there, man. Somebody's gotta kill him. You can keep your justice, man. I got my justice right here. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Body for a price, just say so. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. If the beast kill them all, then I won't say no. Actually, no, let's give it to Smith. And here we go. Oh, boy! Ah, it was a touchdown anyway. Chad Johnson. Going I think that's about 5 yards. Well, that didn't do very well. Got it! There we go. Okay, we're gonna give it to Jennings then. There we go, another touchdown. At that. Oh shit. They got over there fast. So glad I wore my quarantine suit today. No kidding. Hey, somebody take a look at that freakazoid over there. He's really disgusting. They've spotted him. He takes one step and he calls from when I rush my pants back and I blast them back. Your face is blue and your arms are green. Had to get around like a submarine. You're the ugliest creature I've ever seen. Wanting to attack from your arm to cave. Will attack your skull crack, say some sound. Shout to your face, then demand a raise. Cause it pays only gain if you're left in the grave. Oh boy, I accidentally hit a button.
Yeah, I'll do it that way this time. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, wide open. Wide open. Wide open. Oh, look at that. He's got nowhere to run. Not in the right position. There we go. We're in right position now. There we go. Field general. What?
2 minute warning. Oh, I'm sorry. I don't like these fullback running plays. I don't. Well, that didn't work. Got it. Start the clock. Play. Same play as before, I see.
Left.
Last time, I think we fucked up, like, one line.
And it wound up being, like, really, 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 really bad. Like, everyone hated it.
Excuse me. We're back. We just got home. The flight was great, but you shouldn't spend so much money on first-class tickets. Did you get us seats to the season opener yet? Your sister wants to go too. Hugs from Mom. I'm guessing this is from earlier.
Chance the next day. Sim day.
Sim event. Start event. Oh, movie offer. All right.
Let's see. We'd like you to start in View from an View from an Escalator. Here's the plot. Movie about employee gone wild at an Xmas Christmas party. Do you accept?
Yes.
Okay, bye.
Cool.
And we shoot after the Lions game.
Choosing to kick.
What was that I saw? Pittsburgh actually has a better record than us? You can't let that stand.
It was either Pittsburgh or Baltimore, I'll be honest, I wasn't paying attention to that.
First down. Running over here, try and fool someone. Didn't work. Right across the line.
Ah, someone blocked it.
To protect me from the element.
damage. Replace a land with a weapon, makes it more lethal. War's all I know, it's never been peaceful. I do what I gotta do, I'm left with no decision. Fully modified the way to stay in existence. Can't lose my vision, scientifically driven. Staying on my mission, the way I'm forced into living. Surgical procedures got me losing my mind. Stuck this, the only way to live in these times. This is what's gone to you, living in these last days. I'm living in organisms, science moves in mad ways. So begins the hybrid where you're living. Relying on technology and scientific prison. Man and machine morph to come new beings. Stand in between, add on new things. Once again, it's survival of the beast.
Excuse me.
Declaring us the winners. Hardware and heavy metal strapped to my body. Can't breathe without a mask. This evil air is foggy. It seems to me that a change is in need.
Ooh, nice.
More metallic than organic organisms. You see, being a slave to science is like a prison to me. In this cold world, it's only for the cold-hearted. In this mechanized environment, I gotta stay guarded. So now I put my life in the hands of science. Submitting my humanity with no compliance. These body augmentations are my only reliance. Against anybody who's dancing the fights, I'm a killer machine. That's
all. Okay, that's out of bounds. We don't gotta worry. Alright, time for us to get the ball back. That works. Did he at least get past the line of scrimmage? Good. He caught it, and we're very close to the end zone. Hit that dude was right there to block that. Let's try that again. Yeah, I know. Whoa, good. Start the clock. And now to kill the clock. Take a look at this play real fast. Got it. Actually, we're doing that instead. That's the end of the first quarter. And I still missed. Another interception. Run it back for a touchdown. Okay, let's give it to Dinkins. Do I have any rookie wide receivers on my offense? Let's see. Is there a year's pro thing on here? Not here. Maybe in stats? Receiving. YAC? Nothing here. Oh, we'll give it to Dinkins anyway. Edwards, you actually go that way. Ah, almost. She stopped for whatever reason. There we go. There, it looks good. Ooh, very good. Although there's a lot of defenders here. Oh shit. We're about to hit the 2-minute warning. There it is. They're rushing it. Fourth down.
We go to the other Smith. They're gonna kill the clock. Keep moving forward, keep my heartbeat strong. And I don't know what's right, but I know what's wrong. And I know this world been this way, for way, too long. So I'm about to change the whole way that this planet's headed on. And get in my way, there ain't no way that you won't be dead. This world is stressing me, everybody's testing me. I just wish that there it goes. And it's out of bounds. And killers, they smile like crocodiles while they beat you like gorillas. And I ain't like none of them, no, I ain't one of them. Even though my hands stay bloody and got a gun in them, yeah. I'm on a different path, headed to a different shore. Shit, most these cowards don't even know what they fighting for. They ain't got nothing left, nothing else, nothing more. But I got something for them. Wait till they see what's this world is stressing me. Everybody's wide open. I just wish they let me be. Because the ones that I love, they in pain, say and rescue me. I just need to set them free. I'm so sick of fighting, so sick of blood, so sick of screams in my dream scenes to wake me up. The shit I've seen, no, you couldn't even make it up. It got me in a state where I feel my mental breaking up. But I can't give up, I can't give in, cause the moment that I do is when the other side wins. So I keep fighting, battling my enemies until I reach my destiny, or there ain't nothing left for me. This world is stressing me, everybody's testing me. I just wish they let me be, because the ones that I love, they in pain, say and rescue me. I just need to... Okay, oh, I'm passing this. End of the quarter anyway. Now, we got to give the ball back to them, but that's fine. Robins, let's do this. I did? Can I see that again? Because I don't think I did. Let's see here. Yeah, I mean, I bumped into him, but... I don't know. With the way this game's physics work... I don't see that being enough to tackle him. Oh well, I'll take it. field general. There we go. Peterson. Oh my god! I was not expecting that. Alright, not much I can do there. Well, I don't know what I did, but I fucked it up. Well, actually, I know exactly what I did. I wasn't paying attention. Music. It's out of, well, it's out of bounds anyway, doesn't matter. Is this third quarter? Third quarter, okay. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. For some reason, I forgot he was going to run towards the field. Let's go look at this play. No, we're not doing that one. We're going to do this one instead. And then we're gonna... There we go. Oh!
see here. What? Send it to Jennings. What? That's first down. Gonna wait till almost the end of the game clock. Oh, he still caught it somehow. I dropped my pencil again. Yeah, that's right, leave. I don't even know what happened there. You
Oh, well. Take a look at this play. All right. Six, five, four, three, two, one. Oh, I did it too late. I was gonna try and kick it on the one. I'm gonna put the controller down. Because I do not want to do this game over again. I don't want to do this game over again. So instead, I'm just gonna take the glitched win. Can't call a timeout. Can't challenge a play. This is man versus the animal of anarchy. The birth effects are now spotted like astronomy, and all genetic traces of hope are still. Yeah, I'm just gonna take the glitched win. Because at this point, it's either that or I start the entire game over. Not the entire stream, I don't have to do the Bengals game. But I will have to do this game over. So you know what? No. I'm just gonna take the glitched win. If that counter keeps going down, hit zero, and this still isn't over, then I'll restart. But until I know that for sure, I ain't restarting this game. I'm gonna go up and get the one tool I need to finish this drawing. I didn't even think this was possible. Does this end the game? No. No, this is... Yeah, quit. Actually, you know what? No, I'm not going to restart the game. I'm going to sim. And I'm going to take what the game gives me. I'm going to simulate it. I'm going to take what the game gives me. And I'm just going to have to deal. If it's a loss, I'm going to have to deal with that. That's my punishment for trying to cheat with this glitch. Did we win, though? I do want to see if we won or lost. We won. And with roughly the same score we had last time. And so we're just going to move on. Alright, getting the camera ready. Alright. Start the event. Okay, let's see. Did anyone bring a camera question mark? I have a feeling this will get interesting, period. Anyone bring a camera? I have a feeling this will get interesting, period. Anyone bring a camera? I have a feeling this will get interesting, period. Have either of you seen a little elf-like man harassing strangers? Question mark. Have any of you seen a little elf-like man harassing strangers? Have either of you seen a little elf-like man harassing strangers? Have either of you seen a little elf-like man harassing? Okay. Nobody needs to get hurt here, little guy. Just climb on down. No one needs to get hurt here, comma, little guy, period. Just climb on down, period. Nobody needs to get hurt here, comma, little guy, period. Just climb on down, period. No one needs to get hurt here, comma, little guy. Okay. Comma, little guy, just climb on down, period. Yes, period. I'll take it from here, comma, guys, period. Okay. Hopefully I got a picture of that. Looks like the pressure got to him, period. Period, comma, period, period. Yeah, okay. Your performance was abysmal! Let's get to work. Okay, home game actually this time around. We will kick. Pittsburgh is ahead of us still? Well, we cannot have that. Oh, shit! That dude didn't even feel that tackle. No pain, no rest in check. You better keep spraying.
And immediately we get the ball back. Alright. I know what I gotta do. We're not doing that one. Guess who's back? Such a chitter chat. I ain't really into that. I just like to counteract on the point of the attack. Check my resume. It can happen any day. They're trying to wipe us out, but then again, I got something to say. Who's the enemy? Is it you? You caught it. What? Decline. Gotta be very careful, that can trigger a timeout. Touchdown! Ooh! Oh! We got it! Run it back! Run, 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 run! Okay, I fucked that up. Okay, I was actually hoping that would be another fumble. Well, we're in kill the clock territory now. In record time, too. He powered through it. Damn, dude! All that shit? And it took you that long to go down?
Nope, I fucked it. All right. Fair enough. Fair enough. We can get another one. We can get another one. Get back into that time-killing territory. Okay, yeah, that's touchback. Don't run out of that. Alright. Okay, for a second I thought that was intercepted. Oh, he dodged it. That's a first down. Oh shit! Guys! Hold the line! Dude! That was a bad idea, but he caught it still. He's wide open. Touchdown. Now let's get this ball back so we can kill the clock. Get down. He almost got me with that. Nope. Give us that ball back. Well, at least he made it past the line of scrimmage this time. Four, three, two, one. He caught it. Touchdown.
Ooh! Oh, right in the corner. Ooh, nice! Run it back for another touchdown. Ow. Has there been a situation in which that play has ever worked? Touchdown. Oh, that's excellent. Oh, and he's chanting it too. Oh my god. Yes! Dinkins, I'm giving you a shot here. Alright. Offense calls a timeout. I hate this. Okay, I'll have to do this fast. Yeah.
Oh yeah, that's touchback. Ship you off the yard six where the non-believers go. The ones that started pleading because they couldn't take the bleeding from the beating, yo. So you might want to shut your mouth before you end up in a pine box headed down south. Your mama brought you in. I'ma take you out. Say you down the hell you can burn like out. I'ma make it clear. I'ma leave. I told you I'm here. It's my only route. So you can stick around because it's going to be a thriller in this world. Ain't no other option for a kill. I just. Sorry, I bumped the mic. Oh, they're going for it. They do not want to hand back the ball. Hurry up. Okay.
They're fucking monsters out there, man.
We got. Oh, wait, no, we get the ball back anyway.
Keep your justice, man. I got my justice right here. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. I know a price, just say so. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash, gotta get the dough. Gotta get the cash.
Let me check something real fast. Dog made a weird sound. I was just checking to see if he's alright, but yeah, he's fine. Yeah.
Show me somebody on the planet that handle that, and I'll show you a body that's open just like a sandalbag. Candle wags, that's how I melt them down. My aim flawless, I never mess around. Move at perfection's pace, taking out these clowns. In other words, you against me, then you going down. I said I'd kill them all, I could still kill them all. I got more bodies than the morgue, now who next to fall? Who next to find out what it's like when they hit the wall? So hard that when I'm done, ain't nothing left at all. I was gonna go for the hole that was there, but then was immediately closed up. He's just upset that he's in the cage while I'm in my room and my mother is outside. That dude... Yeah, I threw the ball immediately because that dude was right there to tackle the guy who I faked the ball to. And he was coming after me next. Caught still. Shoot up the middle, because why not? 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, shit. A little too fast on that one. I think we actually lost yards there. Oh, no. The line of scrimmage is now right there. Ah, damn it. Oh, well. Oh, yeah, nothing I can really do about this. Computer can't kick for shit. Say now. Here we go. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. That's my bad. Touchdown. I made up for it. Shouldn't have done that. Got distracted drawing again. Nope. Pencils. Pencil goes down and stays down until I'm back on offense. Whoa! Pencil down until I'm back on offense. I have to discipline myself to this again. Like I have to do that every week. He almost got me with that. Almost. Oh, interception. be this one. Okay, I got a little too excited there. Try not to kick it with all our might. Maybe about like halfway. I'm gonna go to the 2 mark this time. Oh, perfect! We sack him now. Yes! Safety! That's 2 points for us, and they gotta give us back the ball. Okay, no, I'm not taking that chance. Past the line of scrimmage, at least.
Like Okay, hold on. No, I hit the wrong play.
Oh, that's the end of the game. For some reason, I thought we were in the third quarter.
Alright.
We're gonna be doing the last preseason game and then we're gonna call it a stream. And moving on to our final preseason game. Can't let that stand. Down. We're gonna need that ball back.
Thank you.
All right, let's see here. There we go. Touchdown. Yeah, no, you're not doing that, Vic. Give us that ball back. Oh, he was right there. He caught it at the very least. Oh, I've been injured. Right, I'm going to pay attention to see how long I'm out.
Sorry, texting friends about holiday plans. No. You got it. That's a touchdown. Defenders were ready there. Sorry, very sorry. This time I wasn't drawing, I was holiday plans with friends. Trying to organize that via Discord on my phone. What was he trying to do there? Please bounce. There we go. Oh shit, I don't know how long I'm out still. I must have like ignored the graphic when it came up. Let me. I'm out for the game. So this game is being done without me. That screen. 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, whoop. Touchdown!
Save my life. Stop that man from using that knife. Had a lot of sense for you, just might. Coming with the heavy, never took it light. Breathe real hard, yeah, I know he's tight. If he was a bitch, wouldn't lose his
Oh boy. Ooh, yeah, that's out of bounds. That's a penalty. That's a paddling. Yeah, get down, Vic.
Oh my gosh. You see that beautiful girl in the mirror? Oh my gosh, just look at her. She's so beautiful. It's me. Take a good look. Got your prong,
got your hook. It looks where we're crying. Alright, they haven't had a successful third down conversion yet. Let's make sure that stays consistent. And nope, first down. Here we go. Third and 20. And they got a punt. That's landing in the end zone. For some reason, he decided to move forward instead of backwards. Don't know what that was all about. But he still caught it. Thank you. No, wrong way. Oh shit! Sorry, I got a Discord message and I was paying attention to it. First down. Bloody and got a gun in them. I'm on a different path, headed to a different shore. Shit. Most these cowards don't even know what they fighting for. They ain't got nothing left, nothing else, nothing more. But I got something for them. Wait till they see what's this world is stressing me. Everybody's testing me. I just wish they let me be. Because the ones that I love, they in pain, saying rescue me. I just need to set them free. I'm so sick of fighting. So sick of blood, so sick of screams in my dream scenes to wake me up. The shit I've seen, no, you couldn't even make it up. It got me in a state where I feel my mental breaking up. But I can't give up, I can't give in. Really? The moment that I do is when the other side wins. So I keep fighting, battling my enemies until I reach my destiny. Or there ain't nothing left to me. This is the second quarter, right? Yeah, okay. Oh, well. Field general. Shit, he almost had that. To be
a name generated that had to be a name generated by the game. There is no way that is real. That there's no way that's a real person. Sorry, I also had to deal with something in the chat. Emotions all deported, life again restored, but life I don't record it. I feel no hell's out for a while. Okay, good. Ashton U-Body. That is a creative player. Fuck! You got us mad now. Whoa! Ah. Sorry, I was scraping some stuff off my analog stick. Well, he caught it at the very least. Not sure how, but he did. There we go. Oh my god, that was almost another interception. You caught it! That's first down. This play in the last second of the game clock. End of the third quarter. Still caught it, and that's first down. Why I keep deciding to throw it up the middle on goal. Oh, you still caught it though. Oh! Set up like that, let's not even bother with it. There we go. Could I have killed the clock more? Probably. But in all honesty, I got so excited by coming that close to a touchdown immediately after a kickoff that we did. A good kick, not a great kick. Oh! There we go. Run it back. There we go.
Machine versus humanity. Clutch my sanity. This is man versus the animal of anarchy. The birth defects are now spotted like astronomy. And all genetic traces of hope are still anomalies. Plates are still armory and scarred your grill. In the world so real, half a century still, armed to the teeth, metal mechanical limbs, and if they throw stones, we throw back the virus and win. Past the sinners and the holy lie survival. Worst come to worst, every mutant is a rival. Radioactive, it's downtown science. The opposite of Lucifer, not opposite of violence. I hear silence, the near drums.
Great kick.
Literally ill, watch the planet as it rock with the cold hearted darkness. One city is lawless, one city fighting for order.
Yeah, he just kind of tripped over us. Oh boy! Time to start killing that clock again. Hey. Okay.
What? Well, okay, good. 2-minute warning. And they are determined to do this fullback dive. Even though that usually only gets us, like, a few yards at most, and we need, like, the most it usually gets us is, like, 1 or 2 yards. We may as well stick with this. This fourth quarter? Fourth quarter. And hike the ball. One more go at the touchdown. I think at this point, I am, at this point, I'm going to start doing the outro. So, next time, I'll be playing Madden 07 will be, let me look at the calendar, December 9th. That'll be a Saturday. It'll be 2 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, assuming all goes well with what I did before these streams. What we're going to be doing next week instead of Madden is... Oh, that's not good. Oh, well. What we're going to be doing next week instead of Madden is I got a pre-recorded Sonic Superstars video, and then we'll have another hour-long-ish video to go alongside it. That'll go up on Saturday on my YouTube channel. In between now and then, you can catch me playing Pokemon Emerald on Tuesday, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, assuming all goes well right before these streams. And, before I go, people in Ukraine need help. Excuse me. In the About section of my Twitch page, and also in the description of this video, assuming you're watching it on YouTube, there will be links that will take you to one or two articles, both of which are very charity sending aid to Ukrainians in need. If you have any spare cash, please consider donating to one or more of the charities listed in either article. People could really use the help. With all that said, I can't think of anything else that needs to be said. So, we're going to check the mail. We're going to end the preseason. And then, yeah, I'll end the stream. Okay, mail. Congratulations. Get up. All right, that is the end of the preseason in your mail. Nice preseason, kid. Now that's how you can, now that it's over, you can focus on the real deal. Can't think of anything else. Let me just take a look at the depth chart. I'm still at a 97 overall. Hall of Fame board. Matt Hasselbeck still. And what about I'm still at about half. Yeah. Alright, I'll see you guys later with something else.